Fighter 6. So I've been thinking about strength, man. Strength, might, the power to fight. Is it money, authority,
You my new recruit?
Kids, take a breather! Welcome. This is Buckler Security Services. I'm Luke, the coach around you. You're here for basic training, right? Okay, let's get you measured up.
Yeah, gotta say, you're photogenic. Alrighty, well, that should about wrap up your enrollment. Again, you can call me Luke, or just Coach. Okay then, hope you're ready to begin. First, let's go over the basics. Right on. Looks like you've got the hang of things. Let's get right to it then. Show me how you are with your fists.
Complete!
That's it. You're a bit off.
Complete!
Good. Alright, that about covers the basics. Kind of boring, right? I knew it. That's how the basics are. Simple and boring. But remember, even the biggest rockets need a stable launching pad for takeoff, or else they're just gonna crash and burn. You get me?
Coach, how is any of that gonna help her handle this?
Come on, man. Are you really gonna be the type to jump before you think?
But coach, that was the kind of situation I want to learn to deal with. You're not here to punch bags either, right?
Right. This is Bosch. He signed up for the same regimen you are. Both of you are my trainees, and you joined at the same time. So play nice, okay?
Coach,
We both came here looking for strength. If both of us are trying to find that strength, sooner or later, one of us is going to get there first. What happens to the other person then? We all know that nobody's going to be friends after that, so why bother pretending now?
Ah, Bosh, my man. That's a really tough question. You gotta know what strength means to you before you go looking for it. You go looking for the wrong things, and you really might end up in that situation someday. But you know what? You can cross that bridge when you get to it. You two are still my plucky little trainees. Listen to what your coach says, and put your hearts into your training. Focus on that. All right. Okay, let's get back to business. You wanted something more practical, right? Well, practicality comes in many forms. But if you want to start off on the right foot in this city... hit the streets!
There. Right.
Hmm.
Okay.
Nice.
King, fight!
Thank you.
Oh.
Take care.
Hey.
Hold up. All right.
So, you two check out the city, see the sights, rack up some wins, and then you come back with the confidence to go toe-to-toe with your lovable coach. I guess that practical training paid off in spades. Am I right? If you want to make it in this world, you gotta do what you can. Grind like crazy, not let up. Not for a second. The road to the top is long. But you just gotta take it one step at a time. That first step you both took just now, it's something to be proud of. Man, you two are great students.
You know what? You make a darn good team.
I don't think it'd be the worst thing for you two to take on the world together.
Together?
Absolutely. Do some training like we did at the gym and around Metro City. Then, the two of you can go and travel the world. You can really get to know each other and take on all comers. Seriously, you'll have a blast.
I'm sorry, I can't. I need to be strong, and I need to be it now. I'm not like you. I can't go around treating this like a game.
Bosh, come on.
Coach, I'm done with the course. I got things I need to take care of. But you're right. This did give me some confidence. Thank you. Our only fight ended in a draw. Wish we could have had a rematch.
How can I put this? Moving on. Ah, right. All right.
Chun-Li.
Found him! Ah, gotta be strong, come.
What is it you fight for?
I still have something important I need to do.
Yeah.